Dozens of women suing Pornhub say the website is posting videos of them without their consent. Some of the 34 women in the group say they saw videos also showing depictions of rape, child exploitation, and trafficking. The lawsuit alleges MindGeek, which owns Pornhub and several similar sites, operate above the law. The company says its sites generate a combined 3.5 billion views per month. Well, MindGeek also says it is a legally operated company and investigates complaints regarding the content it hosts. A New York Times column accused Pornhub of hosting videos showing child abuse and non-consensual sexual behavior back in December. Following that, the company started requiring uploaders to be verified before they could post videos to the site. Over the span of 90 minutes, a man with a gun fired.